વડોદરા શહેરમાં બરોડા મેનેજમેન્ટ એસોસિએશન દ્વારા આયોજિત સયાજી રત્ન એવોર્ડ વિતરણ સમારોહમાં હાજરી આપવા આવેલ ફિલ્મ સ્ટાર અમિતાભ બચ્ચને સમારોહના પહેલા લક્ષ્મી વિલાસ પેલેસ ખાતે રાજવી પરિવાર સાથે મુલાકાત કરી હતી. વડોદરામાં સયાજી રત્ન એવોર્ડ સ્વીકારવા માટે આવેલા અમિતાભ બચ્ચને વડોદરા ખાતે ચાર્ટર પ્લેનમાં ઉતર્યા બાદ તેઓ સીધા રાજમહેલ ખાતે પહોંચી રાજવી પરિવારને મળ્યા હતા, જ્યાં રાજવી સમરજીત સિંઘ સહિતના પરિવારના સભ્યોએ તેમનું ભવ્ય સ્વાગત કર્યું હતું.
સર યે સચ હૈ આપ જહાં ખડે હોતે હૈ લાઈન વહી સે શરૂ હોતી હૈ. With a spectacular career in films and television, Shri Bachchan almost single-handedly defines Indian entertainment industry, locally as well as globally. The dream run started in the City of Dreams on February 15, 1969, when he signed his first film, Saath Hindustani, and marked the beginning of his glorious five-decade career in Indian cinema. From his iconic performance in 1970s as the angry young man to young at heart 102-year-old in recent release, Shri Bachchan was and will continue to be the Shahenshah of Indian film industry. But what is success without the struggle that one endures? Just like in cinema, Shri Bachchan's walk towards superstardom wasn't a linear narrative. There were few plot twists, but the grace, integrity, and dignity with which he walked through the tides and ebbs of life is what legends are made of. Shri Bachchan, an articulate, knowledgeable, and an extremely powerful orator, believes in the power of words, harmony, and love. Through his strong social media presence and personal blogs, he ensures that millions of fans across the world feel like a part of his own family. His keen interest in poetry and music, the sensitivities in his thoughts, sensitivity in his action, the great zest for life is unmatched. Padma Vibhushan Shri Amitabh Bachchan has been conferred many national and international awards for his continuous and remarkable contribution towards the arts, not to mention numerous accolades that include Knight of Legion of Honor, the highest civilian honor from Government of France for his exceptional career in the world of cinema and beyond. Sir, Shri Bachchan's contribution towards humanitarian projects is also unparalleled.